The following contest is an Extreme Rules match, making his way to the ring from parts unknown. Weighing in at 418 pounds, One Man Gang.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down. He is in perhaps the best shape of his career, and he will need that with the competition level this high.
And his opponent, from Khartoum, Sudan, weighing in at 396 pounds, The Butcher!
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then. A man who elevates his game every week. He is competing at his highest level yet.
To keep society moving tight, no such thing. And that's the way we like it, Cole. No rules, just raw power and straight up anarchy.
It takes a certain kind of superstar to thrive in the chaotic atmosphere of Extreme Rules.
Hey, right, Byron, it comes again, a screw loose.
You said it, not me.
Speaking of having a couple of screws loose, I think I'm going a little nuts myself. So you too.
Just having his way in this match.
That's a sign he's got his opponent figured out.
Everything is legal in an Extreme Rules match. What does a superstar have to do to adapt to a situation like this?
Exactly what you said, Cole. Adapt. To walk out on top of an Extreme Rules match, a superstar has to change themselves. It's happened to that dark side of their psyche.
He's able to sidestep there.
Solid connection. Fighting back for the counter.
The advantage after a string of counters.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Short jab. Raining down those shots to the back of the neck.
Clubbing blows.
Uh-oh, getting ready to catch the ball. He can do it here.
Was in. We're about to see
dropping the elbow. Come flush.
Shoulders down. Two. Three.
And that's about to do it, folks.
Here is your winner, The Butcher.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control.